guys, this is my top 10 best launch coasters in the world. Alright, at number 10 we have Nefeskesen, or something like that. But this coaster looks pretty amazing. The only thing is, it is pretty short, but it looks intense, and that atom hill looks insane, and the inversions looks fun, and overall this ride looks to be one of the best launch coasters out there. At number 9 we have Takabisha. This ride looks pretty much like Flug for Norgård, just better, because overall the ride just looks to have some better inversions, and when it has the steepest drop on any coasters on Earth, and I love beyond vertical drops. So I think I will be a huge fan of this ride. At number 8 we have the Dumper. This coaster is only here because of the launch. It has the fastest launch on any coasters on Earth. And I think this with Intimidator 305 is the most intense coaster in the world. So that's why it's coming at 8. Alright, next up we have Helix at Liseberg. This is the best launch coaster that I have ridden. And it just has everything. It has airtime, it has great inversions, and it's a super long ride, and it is smooth, and overall I love this coaster. Next up we have Soaring Red Dragons. And many of China's coasters underrated, and this is one of them. This coaster is so underrated in my opinion. I think this is the best coaster in China. It looks like a Chinese Intimidator 305 with a launch. At number 5 we have iSpeed. This coaster is pretty similar to Maverick. I would call this Europe Maverick. It has airtime, it has intense turns, it looks super intense. And what's not to love about iSpeed? Next up we have Redfire. This is a clone of iSpeed, but with lap bars. So because of that it gets the spot over iSpeed. Next up is Terran. This coaster looks like so much fun. The theming looks incredible and the turns looks amazing. It looks so forceful. And that second launch, it looks like one of the best launches in the world. And number 2 we have Lightning Rod. This coaster looks to have some of the best airtime on any coasters on Earth. And it's pretty cool that a wooden coaster can have a launch first of its kind, so that's pretty cool too. The airtime here looks insane. And the best one is Maverick at Cedar Point. This coaster has everything. It has a beyond vertical drop. It looks like one of the most intense coasters out there. And the few airtime hills looks insane. Ejector based airtime. When it stops and it's launched again. And this second half looks insane too. Some of these turns. I just don't think this is the best launch coaster. I think this could be the best coaster in the world. Thanks for watching.